Yeah, well, guys, so today we're gonna go to the mall and hear my dog because she's not gonna come along. But we're gonna get some stuff for school, so let's go on the video.
Let's go, I'm gonna count down from 10 to 0. But then you should know I don't really wanna take it slow. So if you love me, let's go.
Never find another like me. Boom! Okay, so we just went to the different mall and I'm gonna show you guys what we got. Let's go.
They have four and I lose my sharpness really fast. I lose stuff really fast. Next we have pencils. The next thing we got are erasers because Lord knows I need to erase my mistakes, so. Also a little bit more cheaper were these, these are just containers. These are, there's like a little fruit bowl one, I guess. And then there's, I guess, like a medium and the largest bowl here. Our socks. These are just a bunch of socks. 20 pairs of socks, ages 3 to 6. Well, pennies, okay. That's all I'm gonna show. Okay, done. Thing is a water bottle, cause we need to stay hydrated, especially in these times. And I like this one cause it goes like this. I guess we'll go to these pajamas. Next we have this lunchbox, which is really cool, and I'll show you how cool it is.
Looks like, just opens up. And there's like a little compartment. So just opens up, this is how much space you get. Sorry again for my brother. Shoes, Nike shoes. So this is actually my second ever black shirt. Next we have two sweaters, five pair of pants like these, which are the most comfortable ever.
White normal shirts.
Bye guys, I gotta go, I guess.